The prayer of St. Ephrem, also known as Ephrem the Syrian, is used during Lent, emphasizing self-reflection and the removal of negative thoughts and refraining from judging others. In Jesus' name.